Who emailed that?
Hey, this is the first episode.
Yeah, we're
three beers. We're three guys and a bottle of beer.
Three beers.
That's from Nima. Okay. Slash Bryson's baptism after party. So tonight we're gonna feature six bottles of beer. It's our first episode, so bear with us because this is kind of a learning experience. But you know, this video is gonna be worth so much money when we're big. So that's all that matters.
Tonight we've got Scott Mellon, Mike Flansburg. I'm Chris Parker. Beers we're featuring tonight are
Coney Island, Sword Swallower.
Yeah.
Swallow. We've got Before, After. This one's gonna be hard to announce or pronounce.
I think it's.
It's Chemin. It doesn't matter. It's Chemin.
We've got Wisconsin Belgian Red, New Glarus.
This is too much.
We have Rockstar.
Yeah, Rockstar.
No, this is Russian.
Rock, and it's got a star there.
Oh, okay.
I'm thinking.
Okay, that's how the Russians do it.
And then this is
the Godfather.
Yeah, the Godfather.
I think this is a Indian beer. Yes, this is an Indian beer.
Great.
It's got curry in it.
So the first three we've sampled so far, guys, I want your feedback on each bottle that we've tried so far. What's your favorite so far? Which least? Before and after.
This one's hoppy. I like it. It's pretty hoppy. This one's like a whiskey beer. It's good though. It's very smooth. And this one is good too. It's like a dark
chocolate coffee.
Really smooth. It's not hard to drink.
Okay. Well, I would have to say, I think the first beer was my favorite so far.
This one?
The Coney.
Yeah.
Coney.
Easy drink.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so we'll be trying Wisconsin Belgian Red next then?
No, our next one is going to be the Godfather.
Oh, the Godfather. Okay. So we're going to take a commercial break, and we'll come back when we've had some Godfather.
Go ahead.
Okay, we're back from commercial break. Thanks for our sponsors.
That's good.
We don't have any right now.
Drink and drive safer.
All right, we just got done drinking our next beer, Godfather. Scotty, Mike, what do you guys think?
It's great.
It was good.
It's good.
It's smooth. It's got a nice apple taste to it, right?
Yeah, ample champagne.
Kind of like champagne.
It's the highlight, the apple.
Now, this is an Indian beer,
yes.
We believe.
It wants to be Italian because they named it the Godfather.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on? What's
this is right here. Export out of India.
India.
Can you zoom in on that right there?
I probably can.
Note there's no mice in there.
Where did it say exported out of India?
Put a mice in your finger here.
Alright, so I agree, that's probably the best one so far. Props to the Indians. This is not a racist show, I believe. Okay, moving on. We're hitting the rock star.
A rock for the star.
A rock.
Yeah.
Now is this
not to be confused with the game
network? Yeah.
Yeah. No, this isn't the Rock WWF beer or his line of beer. Right?
Dwayne.
This is a Russian beer we think?
Yeah. I believe it's pretty sure it is. It's a Russian. Well no, this is imported Chicago, Illinois.
From where though?
It's
probably from.
It was in the Russian.
Oh, dude, it's Mexican.
Oh, okay.
It says cerveza.
Cerveza.
Wait a second. It says beer in different.
It says probably Estonian.
Yeah. All that together is like all.
So it's a Russian Mexican beer. So that's Drago. And
just go to rock.ee. That was a plug.
Rock.what?
EE.
EE?
Yeah.
Okay, well, what? Com is usually.
So EE means everything else.
Oh, that's right. I should know that. I'm a computer dork.
Alright, well.
Anyways, it's not a bad beer.
Not bad?
It's along the lines of the Godfather. It's not,
not
as
good?
It's not as champagne-y, but it's still pretty good.
Have you had it yet, Mike?
No, I haven't tried it yet. All right. So that's my, I'm almost finished.
Same here. We'll taste it and we'll be right back.